noon, we are getting word that Route 7 in the town of Kent is now back open. For the better part of 2 weeks, people living along the Housatonic River in that area have been on high alert, concerned about flooding. The problem was an ice jam that had been clogging up the waterway. The flooding also forced a private boarding school in Kent to be closed for about a week.